Auditorium. To help you get the most enjoyment and satisfaction from our shows, the Loose Auditorium Management is requesting everyone with cellular phones and other electronic devices to please turn them off or put them on silent mode. If you wish to make a call, we request you to do so in the lobby so as not to disturb or distract the audience, the performers, and the program as a whole. Thank you for your cooperation.
Isabel McGill Loose Auditorium of Silliman University. Before we begin, and as is fitting in all great undertakings, we invite everyone to a moment of prayer to recognize the presence of God. This is to be followed by the singing of our national anthem to recognize God's gift of country and people. Please rise for the prayer and respect for our flag. Be with us, Lord, we pray, that what we are about to do shall be for the glory of your mighty name. In Christ. Amen. Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Thank you. Thank you. COVID masks. Malamang nakuha ko na ang ticket para sa one-way trip papunta dito sa kinalalagyan ko. Oo. Sobrang gusto ko nahahalikan pa kita ng isang lingkalit. Nung bata pa ako, akala ko ang gera ay isang laro ng mga pasilip. Pero ngayon, ipapaba ko na ang baril ko sa lupa. Sasabihin ko na ang aking mga boots. Andito na ako sa tabi ni Jesus. Magkatabi kaming nakatingin sa iyo. Kaya, ihimlay mo na ako sa dulo ng bayan. Doon sa matiwasay na pwesto na may mga bulaklak. At alam kong ang kaluluwa ko ay mapupunta sa kung saan laging pinadasal ng nanay ko na mapunta. At habang binabasa ko, o andun ako. Habang binabasa ko ito, sobrang gusto ko kasilayan ang paglabas sa mundo at kauna-una ang babaeng nakatago. Sana maging kamukha mo at sana maging kasing tapang ko na tatayo para sa mga inosente at mayroon. At habang binabasa ko, isip ko na darating din ang araw na magiging handa ka ng magmahal ng iba at yun ang tanong ngayon. Habang binabasa mo ko, tandaan mo, nasa mas magandang lugar na ako. Kung saan, andito ang mga sundan at ang kailan. Sa mga Good evening, everyone. Good afternoon, everyone. Music is a very powerful element in Nuremberg. It can make us cry, it can make us happy, it can touch our hearts. And so, talking theoretically, for the last song, I use a dominant key, which asserts compared to a sentence which asserts a question. So there's the question over there. Do you know where you're going? The soldier, the letter that the soldier wrote earlier, was not made by us. It is made by a real soldier during the war. So there's a line there that says, I'm going to Jesus. I'm going to heaven. And if you watch Joshmar's recital last night, talks about the second coming, and then today is just the backup. There's the question. Do you know where you're going? Since I was studying at COPA my first year days, I watched composition recitals, and then they usually end, some of them usually end a dominant key, like what you heard earlier. And when I go home, I felt that something is missing. I'm looking for something, and I don't really feel at ease when I went home. And so I don't want you to experience it. So this is it.